Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Tonight I'm playing some Citadel, Forge with Fire. You can have this view if you want. I find it a little hard to play with this view. I prefer this view. It's my shooter doom view. Okay. Little sprite, nasty little suckers. Oh, bunny rabbit. Now you can play however you want. If you want to be a melee guy, hack and slash, you can do it that way. Me, I like my little bit of magic. There's a dire wolf. Direwolf. Uh-oh, there's a blood orc. Oh, direwolf. Bastard bit me. Yeah, there's a blood orc over there. Oh crap, there's a skeleton. Oh shit, what a skeleton. Man down, see ya buddy. Where'd the skeleton go? Get him this one. Bite me, dude. Oh, mushrooms, I'll take this. What's up, Skelly? You know, guys never had nothing but bones. Eh, I want your bloody bones. Ooh, there's a dire wolf. Or it's a pig. Oh, missed him. Make potions from things you find in the game world. Mushrooms, the small mushrooms. What is it? Small mushrooms, this red flower, and not those, but uh-oh. A bear. These are these green plants with the red flowers. Use those to make. Oh shit, what is that? Dire wolf. Blue ones you use to make mana potions to be a magic person, which I am. The game's real simple, like you hit O, and as you choose the things you want as you level. Like if you wanted to be a melee person, you'd go down here, staffs. This is like if you want to be like a monk, where you like fight the things with your hands. There's the armor for a melee person, I guess. I don't know. I gotta read these and see what all this is. Oh, iron. There's the, gonna be a warrior. There you go. I guess you could start out with the leather and then switch at 18 to that. Here's the spell lines if you want to be a caster, but it's all different stuff. For a staff, you use this line. For wands, you use this line. For a fighter guy that just wants a little magic on his weapon and stuff, he uses this line. I'm not really sure what that is. But they got cool stuff too, like you can tame animals, which I'm going to get this later because I want a horse. Here's the potions. I mean, it's real simple. We click on it and they tell you what you need to make. And oh, I'll tell you what's cool. Hold on. I just got to where I could use one of these. Check this out. Let me go back to this view. Hey, look, I'm in Hogwarts. This is my house I'm working on. My little house, whatever you want to call it. Get off the broom. Level 10, you can get a broom. There's a door. I mean, it's not real big. I just made this so far, because if I close the door... Hey, what's this? Uh-oh, I got a hole in my house. I gotta get some wood and fix that. We can get in that way. Where the heck's my wood? That and I wanted chests, because you can only carry so much, and it gets old. You always gotta throw stuff away, it gets a little old. I guess I gotta go harvest some wood. Here's some armor I found out in the world. The top one's what's in the chest. Kinda weird. Ooh, I can wear that. And it's way better than what I have. I think I will wear that. Heck with it. Let me put it on. Oh, you gotta be level 17. Guess I'm not gonna put it on. Because I am nowhere near 17. I think the game is just awesome. It's called... Uh-oh. There's a spray over there. Let me go back to my view. I can kill him with 3 or 4 hits, but he's got a nasty attack himself. So it's best if I can line him up, you know, to where... Let me crouch so I can try and sneak. I gotta change my crouch button. Oh, there he is. Got him. Yeah, cause, man. They hit really hard, too. This stuff you use in making jewelry. And the game's not really, you know what I mean, it's like a, I think we're in beta, or maybe it's alpha, I'm not even sure, I just, so cool, I just bought it. Uh-oh, there goes a dire wolf. Come on, big guy, don't run away, I need the experience. See on the bottom, the red's my hit points, the blue's the magic points. Oh, crap. Another dire wolf. Hey, wait a minute. I need the leather. Uh-oh. Another dire wolf. I just got a new staff, so don't think they're... that easy to kill. I ran into giants a little bit ago and they like one swatted me. Okay, now I'm gonna use the map. What's that? Natural manifold. That's great. I need to find another tower. I guess we're gonna go try and find that one. Why did I go this way then? God dang it. I'll never make it tonight. 1400 clicks away. Oh, wait a minute. What am I talking about? Oh, there's a sprite. Get over here. Don't run away. What was that? Oh, I'm out of mana. Mana potion. Give me your loot. Now you can play this single player, you can play it multiplayer. Well, it's not really single player. What you can do is, like, this is what I did. I made my own little server, and you can put a password on it. So, or actually, you can just set it at one player. But it's cool. You can name your little server and your game, and you put a password on it, and only your friends can get in. Oh, you can also decide if you want your game PvE or PvP. Look at all the bad guys down here to fight. Oh my god! Get out your goodies. Uh-oh. Man. Some messed up looking dude. Well guys, it's I'm not gonna say what time it is. It's really late. And well, it is Friday, I guess, so it's not too bad. Ooh, hit point plant. Oh, there's a whole bunch of hit point plants in here. There's a bear. See if I can make, oops, a cheap hit point. Oh shit, don't you kill me. Oh my god, a giant. Jesus Christ, this place is terrible. Potions, where's my potion? A little health potion. I don't have any blue crystals. Crap. Oh, look at that big dude over there. Just let me have some, just a few of these. Run. Oh, Jesus! Go! Thank God for brooms. This is the best investment I ever made, was getting a broom. Oh crap, why'd the broom go away? Oh, I'm out of mana. Okay, guys. And like I said, you can play in this view if you want. I've just been playing this one so long. I'm just kind of used to it, and this throws me off. You know, this is like playing my first-person shooter view. When I play like this, I mean, it's cool when you're in the Harry Potter. Let's go to Quidditch. Hey, where's the Golden Snitch? Actually, let's try and get to my point real quick. Dude, if my broom disappears, I am dead. Oh, shit. This is bullshit. Okay, this really sucks. Luckily, I built my house so I can respawn in my own house. But I still gotta try and run back to that spot, because in this game, when you die, you lose all your items. Yeah, what do you expect? It's a newbie room. Should have known better. Where are my stuffs at? If it'll show where my body is. No, I guess I just lost all my... Man. Yeah, you don't want to die in this game. You lose all your stuff. That's why I hate that mode. Yeah, everything I had is just gone. I mean, you keep your weapons and armor. Oh shit, there's that big guy standing this way. Oh, sorry, pardon the language. Yep, lost all my items. All my crafting stuff's what I lost. The little thingies like this. See, this is a crowberry. Use those for making health potions. This guy just wants to kill me. Okay, guys, it is late. I do have to go to bed. It is real late. That is a big tree. So, if you have any questions, put them in the comment section. Or put them in the comment section. I could turn this down so you can hear better. Music, effects. And that's what it is, ambience. Anyway, if you have any comments or questions, put them in the comment section below. If you could subscribe, that would really help us out. Give us a thumbs up or down on the video. And don't forget, subscribe. Like, comment, and I will see you next time in Citadel, Forged with Fire. See you guys.